Andrew Jackson and his dog, Roger Taney, both go against the Constitution and the basic rights of people.
By allowing the New York police to inspect arriving immigrants for sickness, Jackson caused many people to have to return to their former homes.
Together, the two of them allowed for the issuing of currency in Kentucky, going directly against the Constitution.
A vote for Andrew Jackson is a vote for stars and stripes for never.